Rachel?
You may not be such a coward after all.